February 23rd, 2023. Want that coffee with olive oil? Starbucks thinks Italians will. The company has amassed an audience in Italy. And now it is betting on two very Italian ingredients.